As athletes and students, they dreamed of victory and achievement. As soldiers and citizens, they dream of freedom and prosperity. But it's not about the dream. It's how you live that dream. So, to the men and women of the armed forces, the Big 12 Conference and its 12 member institutions salute you. Thank you, because by living your dreams, you give us the freedom to live our dreams. The Big 12 Conference. Live the dream.